feet. We serve a risen Savior this morning. Is anyone excited to be in God's house? Amen.
Oh, praise.
a shout of praise today.
Good morning, church. Our ushers are getting ready. They're getting in place to take up offering in just a few moments. Happy Easter. Woo! Woo! Amen.
And if you are a first-time visitor, we want to make sure that we connect with you this morning and make sure that you feel like a VIP. So if you did not get one of the welcome brochures from one of our greeters, you can still get one of those. If you get a brochure, inside there is a VIP card. Take that back to the booth in the corner, and we're going to tell you how you can get a free gift. And if you don't have a home church, then we would love to see you back here next Sunday.
We have an awesome nursery and kids church, and they have something amazing planned for today. So if you haven't taken your kids back to kids church, please do that now. There's still time. We're going to be worshiping and kids classes. It like disappeared.
Oh, the mic did. What? Yes, that's okay.
We have kids classes from pre-K through sixth grade.
And then coming up this Wednesday, we have something called our Last Wednesday Worship Service. So we would love to see you come out for that. That's going to be this Wednesday at 7 o'clock, so we won't be working up at the center. So make sure that you invite and come out for that this Wednesday.
And at this time, we are going to be taking up offerings, so please be mindful of the baskets going around, and I'm going to pray over the offering. Father, we thank you for this day, God. We thank you that we can come into this place and worship you for what you've done for us, for what you are, and how great you are, God. As we continue to lift us up, God, be ready to change lives. We ask that you bless this offering, bless the giver, and God, that everything that comes in would be used to see souls saved, in Jesus' name.
Yeah.
God, today we pray that your Holy Spirit would do a great and mighty work in this house. We thank you for your love that has lifted us, Lord God. Thank you, Lord, for the resurrection. Lord God, I pray today that you would be welcome here in this house, Lord, that you truly have your way in this place, in Jesus' name.
Encounter your love. miracle can happen now. For the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord. Can happen now that the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here.
Resurrecting me by your Spirit.
Spirit, I will rise from the ashes of defeat. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. In your name I come alive to declare your victory. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. By your Spirit I will rise from the ashes of defeat. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. In your name I come alive to declare your victory. The resurrected King is resurrecting me. Oh, resurrecting me. Soldiers watched in vain, was borrowed for 3 days. His body there would not remain.